down Smokey eyes by using two-faced chocolate brick. I hope you will enjoy this tutorial, so let's get started.